I don't think our goals have changed. They've been the same every year here. We want to finish in the top couple teams of the UCHC. We want to win the MAC. And that's what we're striving to do. We've been fortunate where we've been in that position and on years, and we've been, and we haven't been. So from last year, our thing is first and foremost to be healthy here to start the year. That's a big part of it. That's a big part of what impacted our year last year. Just be healthy and get off to a good start. The guys have been awesome so far in practice, competing, working hard. Tempo has been up. I thought our exhibition game at Lebanon Valley was very good the other night. We played with a ton of energy, possessed the puck a lot, created a lot of great opportunities. Obviously some things we need to clean up from that. But all in all, I think it's been a good 2 weeks here on the ice so far. Well, the goal here every year is again, we're just trying to get better. I feel like we've got a very good young group that can make, help us make an impact and help improve us. I mean, we do. We recruit the vast majority of our group. We need some guys that, that maybe haven't played a ton here in the past couple of years. We need some guys to fill some roles and take the next step. And I think some guys are prepared to do that, and I think have shown that. And I think that's, that's exciting because that's what it's about. It's about getting better and, for us to take the next steps, we need more out of everybody. I think last year was just not being healthy, and then, we outplayed a lot of teams, a lot of games, and just, lost by a goal. But I think the season caught up with us too, mentally and off the ice a little bit in terms of just our mentality in the locker room. So buying in, I think, is a big part here from day one. And the guys, I think they have. There's definitely some habit stuff that, we need to fix, and that if we are going to get better, we need to be better at. And that's really been our focus. I think if you talk to the guys, I think everybody would agree that the energy and the work ethic has been there every day here so far this year. We just need guys to dial in a little bit more on doing some habit stuff and some focus stuff so that we are, prepared. Like I said, I think the game at Lebanon Valley last week went well. I just think we played a little bit loose at times in our own end and gave them some chances, that they shouldn't have had. We can tighten that stuff up. That goes a long way.